Today, we are gonna fix FIFA 23 stuck on loading screen problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution consists of 4 steps. Our first step is run FIFA 23, EA Anticheat, and EA app as admin. To do this, we right click on EA. Then we click Properties. After doing this, we click on Compatibility. We tick run this program as an admin. Then we click Apply and click OK. We do the same for FIFA 23 and EA Anticheat. This was our first step. Our second step is about our antivirus program. Many people on forums said that antivirus programs prevent FIFA from loading. There are 3 things we can do here. Set FIFA as an exception, turning off our antivirus program, and deleting our program. We open our program to set FIFA as an exception. Then we click on menu. After that, we click on settings. We click on exceptions and then add exception. Then we click on browse. Here, you need to know where you installed FIFA. Your game is most likely on disk C. I'm gonna click disk D since I installed it on disk D. After doing this, we find the FIFA 23 folder. What we have to do is tick the EA Anticheat Game Service Launcher and FIFA 23. After ticking, click OK. Then we click on Add Exception. Our second step was up to here. Our third step is turn off background apps. To do this, we open the Task Manager. Here, you can close the programs you don't need while playing games. Keyboard and mouse programs are example of these. You can also turn off programs with the overlay feature, like MSI Afterburner. Discord also has an overlay feature. To turn this feature off, we open Discord. Click on User Settings. We scroll down and click on Game Overlay. After doing this, we toggle off the Enable In-Game Overlay. Our fourth step is update our graphics card. To do this, we right-click on the desktop and open the program of our video card. After doing this, we click on Check for Updates. This was our fourth step. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to delete and reinstall EA Anticheat. The problems we get in FIFA are usually caused by EA Anticheat. We will try to solve the problem by deleting and reinstalling. To do this, we click on File Explorer. We click on this PC and click on Disk C. Then, click on Program Files. After doing this, we double click on the EA folder. We click on AC and open EA Anticheat Installer. Now, what we have to do is select FIFA 23 and click Uninstall. As you can see, we have uninstalled EA Anticheat. Now, we will reinstall it. We reinstalled EA Anticheat. You can open FIFA and check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution did not work for you, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to update FIFA 23 certificates. The reason we do this is because some people on Reddit have solved the problem that way. To do this, we open File Explorer. We click on this PC and then click on our disk where FIFA is located. We find FIFA 23 and double click it. Then we click on Installer folder and then click on Cleanup. After doing this, we return to the previous page. Here are the files that we need to update their certificates. Right-click on our file and click Properties. Then we click on Digital Signatures. We click on EA and click on Details. After doing this, we click on View Certificate. We click on Install. Click Next and then click Next again. Click Finish to continue. We do the same for the other file. After updating certificates, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.